guess what we're doing today? We're gonna do loads of Christmas songs and games and acting. So bring your cheer and see you on the inside.
Music for little stars, music for you and me, music for little stars, music for you and me.
Hello, follow me. Close your eyes, deep breath. Oh. Hi everybody. So Christmas is pretty soon and I thought we're gonna celebrate today. We're gonna do some Christmas songs and do some Christmas games and actions, and I'm just gonna have lots of fun. That's the plan. Let me just switch this light on. Okay, I also have some Christmas decorations dotted around the room. I don't know if you've seen them. Can anybody see? There is a gingerbread man. Or person. Gingerbread person somewhere in the room, but I don't know where they went. They said they liked the look of the silver tree, but I don't know. So maybe you can find them for me. There is also other decorations and characters to look out for. We have a snowman hiding somewhere. I don't think you can quite see the snowman yet. I don't think they're quite here, but there's definitely a snowman. And there's Santa Claus and there's an angel. And you'll see them in a bit. Okay, before we begin, let's do our welcome song. Welcome everybody, it's time to come and sing. Welcome everybody all around the room. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All around the room. All around the room. Try it again. Welcome everybody, it's time to come and sing. Welcome everybody, all around the room. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All around the room. All around the room. Welcome everyone. This is our December wintry Halloween, or not Halloween, excuse me. Getting mixed up. Christmas, yes, Christmas. Session with little stars. Okay, we're gonna do a countdown. I don't know if you recall it from last week. So we're gonna count backwards, and I want you to think of two numbers that you like in between a hen and J, or 1 and 10, because we're gonna do it as Gaeliga, August in Merla. So English and in Irish. Okay, so we'll start in Irish today, maybe. So we're gonna go, have you got your two numbers that you're gonna pick? And whenever you hear your number, I want you to jump up and do a big dance pose. Do a big dance move, okay? And then sit right back down again so you can see everybody else's moves. And hopefully it'll make a beautiful picture for everyone to see, just to see things, people moving in strange and wonderful shapes, and then back down again, okay? So you're gonna do it twice. You're gonna have two numbers between 1 and 10. And we'll start. As Gaeilge. Okay. Ready. And we're gonna count backwards. As Gaeilge. Or no, let's go forwards. As Gaeilge. So, hain, da, tree, car, cuig, she, shat, oct, ni, chai. Try it again. Ain a da tree, caher quig she, shag dag ni jai. Okay, we're gonna try it again. This time we're gonna count backwards in English, in Merla, okay? Stick with the same two numbers you had before. Okay. Jai ni oct shag she quig car tri do a hain. I made a mistake. I said I was going to do it in English, didn't I? Silly me. You ready? So we'll do it again in English. Last time, backwards from 10, same two numbers, show us your dance moves. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Cool. I hope you did some amazing news or moves. I'm sure you did. Right, we're gonna do a wee song called Reindeer Pokey. So I would like you all now to stand, and you're going to imagine that you are reindeer, okay? In particular, you're one reindeer called Rudolph, because this reindeer needs a big red nose, okay? And there's just different dance moves that you're gonna do, and you just move your feet. So there's hooves, so we gotta move our hooves in. And then our hooves out. We have antlers. So we move our antlers in and your antlers out. And we have a tail. So you've got to move your tail in and then your tail out. And you have a big red nose. Move your red nose in and move your red nose out. Okay. You all ready? We'll move our hooves in. You move your hooves out. In, out, and shake them all about. You do the reindeer pokey and you turn around, and that's what it's all about. I hope you got it. This time your antlers. You move your antlers in, your antlers out. In, out, and shake it all about. You do the reindeer pokey and you twirl around. And that's what it's all about. Whoa, reindeer pokey. Whoa, reindeer pokey. Whoa, reindeer pokey. And that's what it's all about. You move your tail in, your tail out. In, out, and shake it all about. You do the reindeer pokey and you twirl around, and that's what it's all about. Whoa, reindeer pokey. Whoa, reindeer pokey. Whoa, reindeer pokey. And that's what it's all about. Last one. You move your red nose in, your red nose out. Shake it all about. You do the reindeer pokey and you twirl around, and that's what it's all about. Whoa, reindeer pokey. Well done, reindeers. I hope you did enjoy your reindeer pokey. We're going to do a song now that's going to bring me over to the keyboard. And when we're at the keyboard, you might see some of those characters I mentioned from before. Aha! There is our snow person. Oh, they fell over. And we also have some beautiful stars. And a snowflake. This is going to be very important for this song. And there is our little angel, and of course, the big man himself, Santa. Okay, so this song, you are all going to dance like snowflakes. So how do snowflakes move? Do they move really fast? Or do they float nice and slow? I suppose it depends what the wind's going for, but the way I'm going to play this song is it going to be nice and slow. So I want you to imagine that you're a snowflake. So spread your arms out and you're just going to move nice and slowly, floating around the room. Okay? Let's see. Maybe we'll use a different sound. What do you think? Maybe we'll go for this. Let's see. Pick a different one. What about this one? Yeah. Do we like that one? Kind of sounds like snow. Let's go for that one. So that's a vibraphone sound. Are we all ready? Dance like snowflakes, dance like snowflakes in the air, in the air. Whirling, twirling snowflakes, whirling, twirling snowflakes here and there. Go again. Dance like snowflakes, dance like snowflakes in the air, in the air. Whirling, twirling snowflakes, whirling, twirling snowflakes here and say you were beautiful snowflakes. Lovely. Now, I would like everybody to find an instrument. So, and if you can think about the same as we did last week, so we had metal instruments. Like that is a metal instrument. Or we have wooden instruments. Kind of sound like my ukulele, apart from the string part. Okay? So go get yourself some instruments and we'll all play together. Okay. You ready?
Let's all play together. Let's play all at once. Let's play all together. Let's play all at once. Can we play? Soft again. together, let's play soft at once. Let's play soft together, let's play soft at once. Can we play soft? Yes, we can play soft. Let's play soft together, let's play soft at once. Let's play loud together, let's play loud at once. Let's play loud together, let's play loud at once. Can we play loud? Yes, we can play loud. Let's play loud together, let's play loud at once.
Let's just see if we can hear the metal song sounds this time.
Let's play metal together, let's play metal at once. Let's play metal together, let's play metal at once. Can we play it? Yes, we can play it. Let's play metal together, let's play metal at once. Let's play all together, let's play all at once. Let's play all together, let's play all at once. Can we play it? Yes, we can play it. Let's play.
Instruments now, because we're going to do a few Christmas songs together. We definitely did a few of them last week, so you should remember them. Hopefully you will remember them. So one of them is about a reindeer. Can anybody guess the reindeer's name? Dun, 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 dun. What do you think? If you guessed Christopher, you're wrong. If you guessed Judith, you're also incorrect. If you guessed Rudolph, well done, yay! So we're gonna start with Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, okay?
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw him, you would even say it glows. All of the other call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with
Well done, everyone. And now we're going to do one you definitely know from last time. I'll give you a hint. If you guess there's a hole in my bucket, you're wrong. If you guess Santa Claus is coming to town, I'm afraid you're wrong. If you guess Jingle Bells, yay! Well done. You ready? Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Singing along, playing your instruments loud. Okay, we are going to do one more very new song for today. So if you could take your instruments and put them to the side because you don't need them anymore. Okay, you're gonna have to do some moving and some dancing for this one. But don't worry, I'll help you. I'll tell you what to do. Okay, so the song is called We Wish You a Merry Christmas, but we're gonna put our own moves in there. Okay, so make sure all your instruments are gone, you're standing now, you got yourself some room. Make sure you can move your hands around you. Okay, let's see, let me just check my starch. Okay, let's let's all do a little clapping, let's all do a little clapping, let's all do a little clapping, it's Christmas is here. We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Let's all do a little twirling, let's all do a twirling, let's all do a little twirling, 'cause Christmas is here. We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Let's all do a little jumping, let's all do a little jumping, let's all do a little jumping, 'cause Christmas is here. Let's all do a little stretching, let's all do a little stretching, let's all do a little stretching, 'cause Christmas is here. We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Now I'd like you to find a partner. You're gonna do some, just a wee bit of dancing with them for this last wee bit. You ready? Let's all do a little dancing, let's all do a little dancing, let's all do a little dancing, 'cause Christmas is here. We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Well done. Lovely. Oh, that was... I hope you really had fun today. We're going to finish with our goodbye song. Okay? I might just do it with some jingle bells. Let's see. If I play it here, let's see. It may or may not work. that's funny. Okay. Let's see. Okay.
Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye.
Music for little stars, music for you and me, music for little